Parents and teachers, welcome to the elixir of life. Water, the essence of life. Water, a commodity. Water, a necessity. Water, a luxury. Water, a resource. What is water? Our teachers have always taught us that it is a colorless, odorless liquid. However, the first few drops of rain and the entire earth's canvas is bathed in the hues of green. Everybody's need of water is different. Everybody's perception of water is different. Just as water meanders, taking its own course, we, the students of class 8, have let our creative ideas take their own course. Come, join us in our journey.
All the people in the village are sitting around the tree and are enjoying the performance. And on their way back home, one of the villager Raju tells his friend Krishna.
Hey Krishna, how are you? Hey, you know, I had been to the collector's office yesterday and I heard the collector telling someone that there's a dam that is going to be constructed in our village. What are you saying, Raju? Where's the dam going to be built? In which area? It's going to be built around the Barabati area of our village.
Tell me one thing, why is government building a dam in this area? As you know, we don't have water issues in our village.
Raju and Krishna go to the sarpanch next day. They both greet the sarpanch. Raju tells him about his visit to the collector's office.
Yes, I got a call from collector Sahib and he told me about the construction of the dam.
The three sit and start thinking about the benefits of the dam. When these people are sitting, the other people from the village come and become the part of the discussion. They also start talking about the benefits of the dam.
Baba Sarpanchi, when the dam is built, the problem of electricity in our village will be solved, as the water behind the dam could be used to generate electricity.
With the construction of the dam, many people of our village will get jobs.
Hey, itna hi nahi, we can also help the farmers of other village who are facing the problem of water scarcity.
और अगर आने वाले साल में अच्छी बारिश ना आए तो हम बांध का पानी इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं।
As the discussion is going on, many other villagers come and become the part of the discussion.
Sarpanch ji, if this dam is built as said by Babi ji, then we start earning and by this poverty will be reduced from our village.
Hey friends, not only all this, with the coming of the dam, we get electricity and there would be many developments in our village.
The discussion continues and everyone is happy. After some time, all the villagers disperse.
The next day, few CEOs of a company come to the village and do the recce of the village. After that, they inquire about the sarpanch office and they go over there. At the sarpanch office, the sarpanch asks them to sit.
What is the purpose of your visit?
We are planning to build a factory in a village, so we thought it's better to meet you.
Oh, I see. How can I be of any help?
As they are discussing, some villagers who are in the sarpanch office inquire from the sarpanch about these people.
सरपंच जी, ये बाबू लोग क्या कह रहे हैं? हमारे समझ में कुछ नहीं आ रहा, जरा आपको समझा तो दीजिए।
आप ठहरिए, हम बताते हैं।
If we get this land and build a factory over here, your village is going to develop. Yes, these kacha roads will be made into proper pakka roads.
सरपंच जी, ये क्या रोड रोड कर रहे हैं? हमें कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा, जरा हमें बता तो दीजिए।
Seeing these CEOs, many villagers gather together around the sarpanch and start inquiring about what these people are here for.
अरे शांत हो जाओ।
If we get this land and build a factory, your village will get electricity. And we'll try to employ as many people in the factory. We are also planning to build an English medium school in your village. Have a look. अरे वाह, English medium school in a village? Our children will get good education.
Well, not only a school, a huge playground and a garden will also be built.
With all this, our village will really prosper.
All these are false promises made by you big businessmen. How can you assure us it is going to be beneficial?
With all these facilities, your village will be on the path of progress.
As the discussion continues, one villager stands up, pointing to the CEO.
अरे छोड़ो, हमें सब पता है ये लोग कहाँ से आए। सरपंच जी, इनसे इनकी कंपनी का नाम तो पूछिए। पता है, यह कंपनी हमारे गांव में जो बांध बनने वाला है उसका पानी इस्तेमाल करेगी और हमें कुछ नहीं मिलेगा।
यह सभी नेता पूंजीपति और बाबुओं की मिली भगत है, सब मिल बांट कर पैसा खाते हैं।
Oh, what is all this that has started in our village? We were living a peaceful life. We are simple people, enjoying life as it comes. We try to make the best of every situation.
I'm really depressed as these selfish people are trying to ruin our happiness.
You see, these people are going to take away our land. So let's not fall into their trap.
No, don't think about these guys. Think about the progress in your village. Your village is surely going to develop.
Some villagers start thinking about the benefits of giving up their land. They also discuss the matter with the sarpanch.
I think we should just give our land away as we are getting so many benefits from the factory.
You should think over it.
You sarpanchi, will our land be taken by these babus?
Ye dharti meri maa hai aur isse kisi ke baat mein nahi bechunga. You people should not be trusted.
Wait a minute. Understand, the village will develop.
Don't show us false dreams. We are not going to give our land. My livelihood depends on this land. If I give you my land, then where will I earn my livelihood from?
You're right. They will earn and fill their pockets. And when they earn their profits, they will not even bother about us.
These people will take our land, and not only that, they'll utilize all the water from the dam. And we will be left with nothing.
मुझे तो लग रहा है सरकारी स्कूल से अंग्रेजी स्कूल, बैलगाड़ी से बड़ी गाड़ी, पता नहीं खुशहाली होगी या महंगाई।
Oh, this is ridiculous.